A binary view of human sex is overly simplistic. Sex should be viewed as a spectrum rather than a dichotomy. Evidence for the considerable variability in chromosomes, genitalia, and hormones that don't always align in the expected binary manner. Even biologists, who traditionally view the body as natural and prediscursive, the binary view of human sex is overly simplistic in that sex should be viewed as a spectrum rather than a dichotomy.